And I take friendship seriously. Very seriously. Oh, now don't look at me like that. I would never ask you to do something that wasn't in your own interest, too. Remember that. So, to business. I will supply you with the Baron's location, with which I am quite familiar, as it was until recently mine.
The spider gave us a chance to kill them all. One fell swoop. And if Aldrin's there too, even better. The traitor prince will not survive us. Good hunting.
Greetings, my slippery friend. How regrettable. Business is business.
Petra is out for blood. But we're here for justice. Aren't we? Let's hope Spider's tip about Aldrin and the Baron's location is solid.
This territory was once mine. In the relocation, I was forced to leave some valuables behind. Proposition, friend. Retrieve my cash, and I will make it worth your while.
They're coming now. No time to lose. Cash on its way, Spider.
Go on! Take out your ghost! I need the target practice.
Look out!
Every shot I take adds another soldier to the Scorned army!
Spider, we lost one of your guys.
The cost of doing business, my friend. Do not let it trouble you.
Transmatting cash.
Oh.
ID'd another spider cache. It was booby-trapped. Booby-trapped.
Thank you. You fight, you kill. It pleases me. Pleases King Aldrith. You think you will defeat my Scorn, my siblings, and my father all at once? Think you will succeed where K6 failed?
Stronghold is secure. The Barons escaped. This was our best shot at ending this. And now they've scattered. What are we gonna do now?
Damn, didn't you? Piece of advice, eh? Know your enemy before you deal with them. Rexisvan, the hangman. A silent sadist, used to dock the arms of dregs with his bare hands. Canix, the mad bomber, emphasis on man. Demolitions expert, with an irritating way about him. The trickster, Araskis. A liar and a schemer. Friendly advice. Trust nothing she touches. Hyrax, the mind bender, has a rep for manipulation. Has a morbid obsession with the Hive. Yavix, aka the Rider. The leader of a bombastic gang of pike-riding heathens. They sow chaos everywhere they ride. The Rifleman, Pirha. The only fallen alive who can make the shot that mortalized K6. Elykris, the machinist, scourge of soulless descent. This one sits atop a trove of tech, heavy armament stolen from me. The fanatic himself, Fikrul, the leader of the Barons and the first of the Scorn. This dark magic has no place on my shore. No place. Last, the most Well, certainly least. Aldrin Sov, traitor to his people, and the man who pulled the trigger. He may be in the wind, but his barons are ripe for the picking. Divide, conquer, isolate Aldrin. You'll wind up at your feet, and all you have to do is pull the trigger. And an awoken prince. And only one of you. I so dislike betting on the underdog. But you are resourceful. And you do have the queenless queen's wrath in your corner. Oh, you've talked me into it. Our friendship shall continue. Pursue your vengeance. When the shore is a bit less crowded, we will speak again of favors.
Cade's killers are still out there, but the hunt is not over. You take down the Baron. Thin the herd. As for Aldrin, did you see that awoken spire when you landed here? It's called the Watchtower. I shouldn't be telling you this, but my people's greatest secrets lie beyond that spire. There's no other reason Aldrin would come to the Tangled Shore. Sooner or later, he will go to the Watchtower. We must stop him before that happens. Good hunting. Aldrin and the Barons won't escape us. If Aldrin is after the Watchtower, that can't happen. It can't.
Remains on the shore. I want names.
I understand your visions have taken the form of trees. I've seen them too. I went back to Io for answers. The last place the Traveler touched. Io will react to your arrival. If you let it.
Thank you.
put us down right in front of the crater where the Traveler touched Io.
Whatever you saw was for you and you alone. The Traveler is speaking to you. Eyes up, Guardian.
Devotion inspires bravery. Bravery inspires sacrifice. Sacrifice leads to death.
These are different from the other trees we saw.
These visions are constructs of the Traveler's light, and light reacts to its surroundings.
Taken can see the trees. No, they sense the light.
The Taken are weeds, Guardian. Pull them up.
Weapons aren't working. Try something else.
Stand with me. stars are brighter now. The whole cosmos is ablaze.
Traveler's been alive for a year. Why has it waited so long to speak to us?
The Traveler gave you a vision even before its rebirth. When Gaul blocked its light, the Traveler showed you a path forward. The road to recovery is long, but when we grow stronger, so too does the Traveler.
Thank you.
in all places, in all things. You can block it, even try to trap it, but the light will find its way. And the Traveler will defend.
Can we get closer?
Congratulations, Guardian. Remember, when we channel the light, we connect to something much bigger than any one of us. Even departed sparks, like Cade's, still leave a trace in this luminous web we call the light. We'll be right back.